Channel, y'all know who it is. It's Real Choice Sister, and I'm back with another video. Right now, what we're finna do is we're finna go get a piercing. So, what I'm finna do is I'm finna vlog us in this piercing. We're gonna be getting two different piercings. So, she's scared.
I'm afraid,
but I'm not. So, yeah, because I deal with pain, you know.
I don't like pain. I'm cute girl, I don't do all that. Fine girl, don't like pain. I just like to play the game.
She's so weird.
Yeah.
But we just finna vlog us, you know, going to this little and the tattoo shop and the piercing shop.
We're gonna go to back Black Lotus.
And over there it was $40.
Well, we can go to Skin Tradition and see if they got popping up for the office, honey.
Because that did mine, and I like my piercing. I ain't have no affections.
Well, we can go to Skin Tastastic.
Traditions.
One of them, hey, one of them, the same thing, skin to skin.
It looks dim. I think it looks dim, but it's fine. But yeah, and we on the way there because we already in PC. So
we already in my hometown, y'all. Shout out to Tennessee, Alabama. I'm from PC. I'm at Alabama again, honey.
But yeah, we went to Skin Traditions, but the piercing person that used to be my piercing. I guess he quit, so like they don't have nobody to pierce nobody. I think we're looking for something that's for my bed, so like when we move I can have my little bench to stand on because my bed is high. Hopefully y'all can hear me, but I got this mask on, but y'all folks staring at me like, why you staring at me? You never seen all over the camera recording. But we're not really like buying nothing today. We're gonna buy something another day. But yeah, y'all. I just want her to, you know, pick out which bench she gonna get me. And then we're just gonna go from there.
We came in here to shop for my grandbaby. We're shopping for LM because we're not releasing the name. She probably didn't. My brother, baby mom probably released the name, but her name is LM until she gets here. So, my daughter is on the way. Granny's happy.
Big mama.
So, we're gonna have to wait to get LM her stuff because we're moving, so it's not gonna be here in time. That's it. That's all we need.
Okay. So, right now we just finna go home because our appointment is at 7 o'clock. And how you feel to be a granny?
No granny.
She's a granny. Yeah. But I'm gonna catch y'all later. I gotta go home and do a video for y'all. I love y'all. Tell them you love them.
Not available right now. You leave a brief message. Your phone number, I'll be happy to get back with you. Thank you.
Tell them you love them.
I love y'all and have a great day.
See, she like it. Okay. I will be back. Say toodles.
Toodles. I gotta take this back.
Okay, y'all. So we here. We had to wait to like later on because like we got a book appointment with them, which I didn't know.
Yeah.
So the lady just told us to sit down, I guess wait for the lady to be ready for us or whatever. So, how you feeling? She's going first.
I'm nervous.
Do you want me to go first?
No, I'm going first.
I'm going first, mother.
Damn, you want to get paid first. You don't want to pay first, do you?
Don't
want to pay first.
But I will catch y'all when we get in the room. Say toodles. funny how my mother just listened to me. Like,
come on, sir. Yes, I don't listen to nobody that don't want to pay. Pay first and I shut up.
Seems like you're getting nervous.
I am. This is not bad at all. I'm just praying the Lord.
Oh, you're tapping out?
Yes, I'm getting something I want. I'm here at home telling you can see it. And it's free.
Mom, you know how to record when I get mine?
You don't have to show me, honey.
You know how to record. Hold it up like this. Like this. Yeah. Take it off, mother. Get comfortable.
I'm very tired. Yeah, I'm off
the door. Ain't nothing to wait for 4 hours. She's closing the door.
Yeah, honey.
What you close your eye for, Mom?
Stop. All right, have you taken a look at the mirror?
Yeah, take a look. Look at the dot. Did you do your own piercings?
No. I think it's right. I can't see that good.
Let me see.
Yeah, that's right.
Time for the needle.
Stop.
My mother's a beast. This is nothing to her. Don't squeeze.
Alright, I'm gonna give you instructions on what to do. Alright, what I want you to do now is just take a big deep breath on the window. Now that they got all the way out, nice and slow.
That girl with the yellow hair.
Smooth, even.
Oh, yeah.
Period. Not in jail.
I
We're gonna pre-pay that.
That's
good.
Make sure you're not bleeding off. Sometimes people bleed when they stand up. Same thing for you for mom. Twice a day with the sea salt spray. Mm-hmm. What you can do is spray it on there and push it up and down just a little bit and then rinse it off. If you see any kind of like crusty stuff on there, soak it, let it get good and wet, and kind of wipe it off.
Okay. So soak it with water?
Yeah. Okay. Biggest thing is these are swelling and sometimes they will get kind of a bump right next to them. Mm-hmm. If that happens, just come back up.
Okay.
What we do for the swelling is with the longer piece of jewelry in. And for the bump, we kind of tell you how to treat it accordingly. We just kind of have to see it. But keep it clean, keep it dry. Six to 8 weeks before you can change it out for anything different. And if you have problems changing your jewelry out, you just don't feel like changing it yourself, somebody like that will change it out for you. We do charge your change fee.
Alright y'all, so that was in this video. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Comment some more video that y'all want to see next. I love y'all. Y'all stay home and stay beautiful. And
stay blessed.
And I will see y'all in my next video. Say, see y'all later.
Bye.